Mount Gilead is a place where green grass grows. The 2.5 tribes, they did not choose to go into the lands of Canaan, but they chose Mount Gilead because there was sufficient grass for the sheep. So, on behalf of Mount Gilead local administration, I am presenting the keys of your local field, the pasture, that you may feed the sheep. The keys of the church.
Amaritha, on behalf of the Mount Gilead Seventh-day Adventist Church, we present you with this gift to welcome you to your new church family.
Sister Wendy, on behalf of the Mount Gilead Seventh-day Adventist Church, we would like to welcome you to our church family.
Take up thy cross and follow me. I heard my master say, I gave my life to ransom thee. Surrender. I sought his will to know, and in that will I now abide. Wherever he leads, I'll go.
So the question is, who will follow Jesus? Oh, he set us a great example in the Garden of Gethsemane. When the agony of sin bore down upon him, he cried out to his Father, Father!
We congratulate Brianna Hines, who graduated from CAA Youth Middle School as a salutatorian in high sophomores. Also, Olivia, who graduated from CAA Maine Middle School with high honors. Happy Good Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath, family. Are you doing good in the Lord today?
Yes.
Has God been good to you today?
Yes.
Can you give God a praise in here today? It's warming up.
Yeah.
We are know we are alive. Praise God, praise God. So welcome to church, everyone.
Today illumines my way. The Lord.